A former columnist at The Hill is facing an internal review over his reporting on Ukraine. During the impeachment hearings, Republicans, such as House Intel ranking member Devin Nunes, relied on John Solomon's work. They used it to build the case that President Trump was right to be concerned about Joe Biden's actions in Ukraine. But inquiry witnesses, including Lieutenant Colonel Alexander Vindman, George Kent, and Marie Ivanovich, have disputed Solomon's reporting. In a memo to staffers at The Hill, editor-in-chief Bob Cusack wrote, quote, "Because of our dedication to accurate, nonpartisan reporting and standards, we are reviewing, updating, annotating, and, when appropriate, correcting any opinion pieces referenced during the ongoing congressional inquiry." Earlier, I spoke with Bob about the controversy.
Last week, I announced that we're reviewing his opinion columns. He was moved to opinion last year. This is important. We're putting our team together and reviewing it. We're going to release some more information after Thanksgiving. As you know, diplomats and former diplomats have pushed back on John Solomon's columns. So we're reviewing that, and we're going to make that public.
Is everything under his byline being reviewed, or just what had to do with Ukraine?
Ukraine, because of impeachment, because this is important, this is a matter of public record, we're looking at his Ukraine work.